It makes perfection of the Alps whole. Makes it more white. And you go, shows all the detail. Going down, I really have to squeeze it more. You know, to have the stretches, the details, like this, which I want. So that's why. This relaxing then. Can vacuum all. Smaller ways. You know. We're done for today. Yeah? We're going to eat.
Okay.
That is how my body reacts. You can see it's different from yesterday and today. So, mostly I don't, in all my preparation, I don't take diuretics. I don't do carb depleting or whatever. What I believe in, putting my body in shape for competition, is like the cardio you're seeing. So if I'm doing it continuously, that is how my body starts getting the development, the real shape, and stretches all for the competition. So, and that makes me to still keep the tight muscle, the bigger round muscle. I don't lose any muscle before the show. So that's mostly the secret. And from this video, I think it's gonna answer a lot of questions that a lot of people ask me, how does it keep in shape every year? This is just the system, and one by one, also added to the training, added to the food, adding to most of the discipline while I give myself enough rest, as you can see. You also see in the video, dedicate most of the time to, you know, taking care of myself and really giving what my body needs. Not reacting over or overreacting, but I try to condition myself in what the system of bodybuilding really need to build your mind and build your day to a real development training. That's it. Okay. Good. Now I have my sweet milk for the morning. Keep me going for a start. Yeah, that's the perfect time. Yeah. On Sundays, actually, I do break my diet. Yeah, every Sunday I break my diet. Because why? Because the body can don't just go on dieting without even having anything to recover. So like mostly on Sundays, except it's when it is closer to competition, so I don't do that. But while normal, like 5 weeks, 6 weeks, so every Sundays I do break my diet, I eat a normal thing. Then I know that in the morning, on Monday morning, I have to start doing the cardio and then wash it off. I think I can eat something that there is salt. I can as well put a little sugar in the Milo that you see, or while in oat milk like this, I can put sweeties. And at times I make the white rice, I still make the white rice, but I made a tomato sauce. Then instead of eating the steak alone, then I make the steak with the tomato sauce and then cut it into pieces and have a meal with the tomato sauce. It tastes really good. This is tilapia.
You got some spice going
on. Yeah, that's some red spice, little. Hello? Oh, okay. I will see another somebody there.
Yeah, how are you doing? Mitz, good morning.
Good morning.
Oh, check it out. Fish.
Yeah.
Is that 2 meals or 1 meal?
That's 1 meal, yeah.
1 meal, that's a lot of fish.
Uh-huh.
What is this, tilapia?
Tilapia.
Yeah. Is it good?
Very well.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. White fish. I used to eat soles before. Where'd you get it?
All this tilapia in Albertson.
Oh, yeah?
I asked them, they go inside and bring it. They don't put it out there.
Really?
They put it in the fridge like this.
Yeah?
So they store it and then they bring it out. This is chicken well prepared and then the meat every day.
Looks like Jay's fridge.
Trying to work on the sweep, keep the sweep nice and full, and also work down toward the teardrop of the leg. That's it. Basically, keep the legs tight. That's all you need to do is keep them tight. Do a little bit more separation when we need it. So we throw some lunges and stuff in.
Is it good at pressing so hard? Is it good at tight it harder?
No, let it breathe a little bit.
Gonna tighten up that shit.
Thank you.
Olympia.
For the Olympia.
Go down.
feel it.
All the way down, stop at the bottom, knock them up easy, easy, easy. That's it.
up.
Actually, what we're trying to do is just target more of the hamstring. That's why we have his foot so far in front here. But by supersetting, what we're doing, we're just trying to create more volume, that's all. Just more volume, get more blood into the area.
Thank you.
lifting up four. Good. Squeeze. That's a good. Squeeze. Squeeze. You can't move. Squeeze. Good.
Pain in your back? Don't do it.
No, I'm too much pain. Push. Pelvis, arms, squeeze. Just up the lower stomach. Squeeze your ass. Same thing. Stop the back. Right.
Yeah, because what happened when you lift it, this is all the ball in, you know, in the hamstring. How'd it feel? Different?
Different.
Okay, that's all we want. There you go. Get that curl going. Come on.
There you go.
That's it.
positions now?
Yeah.
Now, with this, we are finding the separation up to the upper part of the squat. And this is how it goes. Leg training is always very hard, and I have to do it because it's the most important thing I really need. That is the separation, the squat, then the separation at the hamstrings as well. That's why child class is really touching on the part that I really need. That is the separation on the ankle, hamstrings, and also the squat. It's always been a hard training, and it's really good for the body. Good. Whew. See, that's why I told you when we are doing legs, all the blood goes to the legs. You can't do anything other part more. And that is only legs for a day. Just like I told you, everything is pumped now. And that's it. That's it for today. There's a big Will in the house. It's my man.
It's my man.
Yeah, we're the best around.
The best.
There, yeah? Were the best. It was like I told him, he didn't believe because nobody knew who will win, but I told him it's gonna be 2 man's game, yeah. So he said who and who? I said me and you.
It's possibly, right. But the fact that we're training under the Mecca.
We did it good now because we went from here planning and we said it's gonna be our game and we're coming back with
at the LA we said that hand, yeah. You know, when people was calling us tired and right. We're gonna be too tired. Remember,
yeah,
we're
yeah,
gonna
yeah.
be too tired for the O,
exactly.
But we're going, aren't we?
We're going. We're going.
Yeah, so we're supposed
not,
to be tired.
Yeah, we are not tired. I will tell them we are not tired, but we're gonna be a kind of mix up.
Yeah. We're gonna make them think a whole lot about this year's Olympia, that's for sure.
Interesting, really, because I'm going to make them, instead of us to be tired, there we're going to make them tired, because by the time they will call pose by pose, they're the ones that are going to be tired. Yeah,
because that's a beautiful prediction.
Momentum is important right now. You got to go have a lot of momentum. So
exactly.
And when you're a meteor coming from outer space, that carries a lot of momentum. So
exactly. Yeah.
And since that's where we're coming from.
I frequently associate you.
That's good.
I mean, get him there. I want to see his face.
That's the mind talking. Yeah.
We're here today with World Harris and Silvio Samuel, first and second.
Right. Yeah. That's the idea. So Olympia is gonna be a little bit shuffled between the lineup. The lineup, in the sense that the numbers will change. You know.
The best thing about this year's Olympia as well is that this is a beautiful year to be in.
Yeah, man.
Because there's so many X factors in this year.
I love it. You know, when the old boys, the old boys are there and the young boys come in, they say it's not the young boys' games. But what are we doing? We don't need to talk.
Yeah, we're changing momentum as we go along.
And then they change some little things there, and that's why we're there. So watch out.
Nothing that we wasn't expecting ourselves.
Just watch.
We knew.
Watch out.
This is brown rice. With thick red pepper with onions. Tastes delicious. Good. And the plate is called Balbo. Special bodybuilder food here in Firehouse.
I don't want to be miserable. And I hear so many people making tons of cash, not you, but people are making lots of money and just hate their life. You know, and I don't want to be one of those people. I'd rather just make a little bit more money gradually and gradually and still young, you know. And I'm putting myself in a good position right now. I'm going to make a lot of more people.
Oh, really?
Start.
Yeah.
Cierra dos veces. La puerta tiene que estar con candado.
Yeah.
Back to the main menu. On the navigation, you press nav again. It takes you to that main menu. Press the one. It's gonna open all the way. You can stop it halfway, put all the way, whichever way you're gonna do. Press it again. It's gonna close all the way. 6.1 liter V8. You need to be, it's not a regular car. It's almost like a race car. 6.1 liter V8, 420 horsepower. It's a very fast car. All-wheel drive, so all wheels are pulling you at the same time.
What's the horsepower?
420.
420. You get that? That's it. That's my baby. I'm just coming. Right here I come.
Yeah, there you go.
Yo.
Nice.
Let's go.
Not me.
No, Dev, come on. From there, that's the thing you have to see. It's so that you know it's not just a car. It's Jeep.
SRT.
8. Then with this is ours. So
I like the sound.
Like, yeah, this is for the PlayStation.
Chris is gonna love it.
Yeah, PlayStation, and this is for the telly down. And with his own remote control. You know? So
I'm calling this, you know? Yeah. I told him.